Mesa Airport down there.
Thank you.
once again, the conditions are significantly better than predicted. This goes to show, fly when you have the time, not when the weather forecast is supposedly good.